Hello friends, my name is Shivam from DevOps Schools and I will help you to enable your learning process in various technologies of DevOps, artificial intelligence, machine learning, big data and many more. This is our initiative to help you by sharing multiple tutorials and videos. And if you want any specific tutorials on any particular topic, then please do comment in the below comment section and I will help you with it. Also, please subscribe to our premium services on YouTube, which will give you access to more content and videos to enhance your knowledge about all these topics. Also, if you want me to help you with regards to the online trainings and classroom sessions by our qualified trainers, then please write me at contact@devopschool.com. Thank you.
Okay, so basically there are three types of service model of cloud. Okay, so what are those? Infrastructure public. As a service, not public, that is types of cloud. Do not get confused. I'm talking about the deployment or service model. Infrastructure as a service. See, types of cloud is public, private and hybrid. Okay,
yes.
Deployment model of cloud or service model of cloud is what? Infrastructure as a service, platform as a service and
software as a service.
Exactly, software as a service. Good. So in infrastructure as a service, anyone have any idea? No idea. Okay. Jyotsna, I have explained you this thing. Hope you remember. Okay. So infrastructure as a service is what? Whenever we are going to what is infrastructure? I have explained you, like what is physical infrastructure, right? Laptop and all. Currently you are using laptop, right? Also you are using, some of the person are using headset, right? These are what? Physical infrastructure.
Yes.
Similarly, if we want to work anything in cloud, we want some infrastructure, right?
Yeah.
Okay, like virtual machine, database, correct? Guys,
yes.
Load balancer, okay, MS Office. These are what services we want, some of the data we want, right? So these are what services. So whenever we are going to talk about the infrastructure as a service, like laptop is what? Physical infrastructure. Same way, virtual machine is what? Infrastructure as a service. Server is a infrastructure as a service. Okay, so you can say that infrastructure as a service is a first layer of a cloud. Clear?
Yeah.
Infrastructure as a service is what? First layer of a cloud. Okay. Cloud. After that, what are the things came under this? Virtual machine, database, ELB, elastic load balancer, correct? Virtual machine means what here? EC2, ECS. Okay, all these are coming under IaaS, infrastructure as a service. In platform as a service, whenever we are going to talk about the, you know, platform, it means what? We need something to launch, right? Platform is what?
Operating system.
Exactly. Operating system is what? Platform on our
laptop
or desktop, yeah, whatever we are using.
Yeah.
Okay. So in a cloud also we need, we have already, you know, taken the infrastructure as a service, that is EC2. But we need some platform, then only we are able to work on that, right? Correct or not?
Yes.
So there also we are going to install operating system, either Windows, Linux, whatever may be. So that will comes under
platform
as a service. And also some of the, you know, platform, like, you know, whenever we are going to develop any Java code, on which platform we are going to develop? Basically, mostly we are going to develop on Eclipse.
Android
is totally, I'm talking about the Java. Okay, so which tool is very famous? IDE, Integrated Development Environment. Okay, so that is what Eclipse, right? So here Eclipse is also a platform which is providing you to give, which is providing you to give the flexibility, okay, to code on that. So that is what Eclipse is also a platform or not? Tell me.
Yeah, it's a platform.
Yes, sir.
Okay, good. After that, so you know, platform as a service is what? Second layer of cloud. Now we are going to talk about the software as a service. So like in simple, in our organization we are using Teams, right? Skype, Teams, Zoom, these are what? Software, right? In the same way, if we are going to work in the cloud, we need these, you know, software also to communicate with each other, correct?
Yes.
Guys, we required or not?
Yes, yes.
So those things comes under software as a service.
Sorry.
So you can say that software as a set is a software as a service is a superset of both the services, that is infrastructure and platform. Okay, clear or any doubt? Tell me.
Yeah, clear.
Okay, one more thing. Infrastructure as a service will, whenever we are going to adopt the infrastructure as a service, okay, in our organization, so it will give you flexibility to manage only few things. Okay, like you are going to manage only application, antivirus and all. Rest of the things, infrastructure like virtual machine and all this stuff, who is going to manage? Cloud provider. Okay. So nowadays over the internet, these Gmail, Facebook and Dropbox, it is what, running on internet or not? But it is their database is in cloud or not?
Yes.
We all are using nowadays Facebook, Gmail and Dropbox almost. So what is cloud is clear, right?
Yeah.
Okay, and deployment model of cloud is clear.
Yes.
Types of cloud is clear.
Yes.
Cloud economics is also clear.
Yeah.
Okay. And value proposition, what is AWS, AWS cloud, right?
Yes.
Okay, so basic, we have already built our basic fundamental. Now we are going to create all the, you know, in the slides, whatever we have already explained you. Now we are going to create the AWS account. Okay. So let me.
No, my account is not activated.
Why?
My account is not activated.
You are not able to create any issue to EC2 my machine.
No.
Why? It should be within 24 hours. Maybe you have just check. You can change, you know, credit card or debit card.
Yeah, I'm changing right now.
Okay. Okay. So in a Google search, please type AWS. Account or AWS console login. AWS console login. Yes, first link. First one. Okay. So you can see that create a free account. Click that. And right hand top side also it is there. So all of you please go through in the. So please give your email ID. What is your email ID? All of you, please do the same which we are doing right now. And Srikant, little bit go slow, okay?
Yeah.
Password, whatever you want to do, whatever you want to put, you can put.
Okay.
This is not your Google, you know, Gmail password.
Yeah. Now I read it. Yeah.
Okay, don't put your Gmail password. And please note down somewhere so that you will remember. Please note down, this is very important. Otherwise, again, so you can forget password and all, again, unnecessary, it will take, you know, so much time. So guys, it is for 1 year, it is a free account. You can do all your labs here, but with limited access, as you know, right? For free, they are not going to. Okay, here, just copy paste your email ID. Okay. AWS account name. Because maybe, you know, future, you, if you will put only Srikant, maybe you will forget, right? So better to give email ID. Click. So wait, wait. Okay, everyone have completed this step? Pawan?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to create it. Yep.
Madhavi?
Yeah. Madhavi? Yes, yes, okay. I'm in mode. Yeah.
Now you can type numeric 4, a small n, what may be? Just
3.
Yeah. Give. And after that, there is a continue button. Hope you guys are able to view this screen. Okay, maybe just give some other. There is a space between them, right? Do not give the space, man. Just try without a space. Then let's check.
And what is this? 3 early.
Or you can, yeah, it's 3 only.
Yeah, I mean, I got the account type section.
Okay, never. Why you are saving?
Okay.
Don't save your password anywhere. This is very bad, you know, habit. Okay. Do not take the professional. Select a personal.
Okay.
Wait. All of you are in same page. Pawan,
yes,
and Josna.
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm in it.
Okay, give your phone number. If you have any Indian phone number, then and it is active, then it will be better. And give, you know, give your Indian credit card or debit card.
Okay.
If it is active, because every message they are going to deliver on your phone number only.
Yeah, but the Indian cards is also access with the Swedish number, Sweden number.
Okay, then give the Sweden number, no issues.
Rohit.
Yes, Josna, tell me.
Yeah, for me, it's coming like a selected basic plan.
Yeah, select the basic plan.
In that free for 1 month, like 3 options are there. So basic plan is free and developer plan is $29 per month.
Do not go with developer free only
free, okay.
Yes, because you are not a developer, right? You are not going to do any kind of business. Always use, all of you please always use free account only. Put your address, and whenever you are going to enter the credit card number and all, please, you know, let me know, then I will, you know, just stop sharing your screen and then you can do those stuff. Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, go down. What is that? Click here. Click here to negate that you have read and agree to the yes. Click. Yes, wait. You can just unshare your screen and give your credit card details. Don't worry, they are not going to charge you anything. Unshare your screen. All of you are in same page, right, guys?
Yes, I'm in same page.
Okay, unshare your screen, Srikant. Yeah,
let me.
Yes. So select free. Basic plan free.
Okay. It's. It's charged like $1.
No. Again, it will refund you within, you know, 48 hours. Yeah. Don't worry. We all are Indian. We know.
Rohit.
Yes, Jyotsna.
My account is activated. I have logged into EC2.
Okay. Wait, just let me finish, then we will go there.
Okay.
Yeah, I got message. I mean, it shows the charge of 2 rupees.
Yeah, 2 rupees. Then that 2 rupees will refund. Don't worry, they will refund you within 48 hours.
Why you charge me 70 rupees?
You are saying the dollar?
Yeah.
Don't worry, that will also refund.
So I can like,
just put anything, IT administrator, IT administrator or a student, just put a student, that will be easy.
Yeah.
Anything, these are not, you know, not required also.
So.
What is that? Sorry?
No, she is speaking in a different language like Telugu.
Okay, sorry. I don't know Telugu.
Submit.
In left hand side,
yeah.
AWS and arrow mark is there, right?
Yes.
Click that.
Yeah.
In right hand side, there is a sign in to the console. Click that. All of you completed this activity, creation of account. Choose the IAM user. Okay, wait, Sirkan. Yeah. So, what about Madhavi and Pawan? Till this
Rohit,
activity, you guys have completed.
No, I am into the page. It's support plan page. So, I need to click on free, right?
Yes, free only. Wait, Sirkant, let you know, Pawan will also finish.
Okay, yeah. I got a Paran. So I got a page, I mean, which also my role is.
Oh, yes, select any role, just a student or something after that, and I'm interested in administrator role, any cloud role, any role from the. That is not much, important. So click here next, Srikant.
Me? Account ID, you don't need to anything?
No need to.
It's asking.
Okay, then you have printer. Your email ID. Give your password, just now you created, right?
Yeah.
Hope you remember.
Yeah, I know.
Pawan, just let me finish this, then I will make you as a presenter, then I will see where you are. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Don't worry. So now you are successfully able to log in. Okay. Yeah. So this is known as AWS Management Console. Okay. I will explain you one by. Let me make Pawan as a presenter. Then I have to check whether he is on right path or select IAM user.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
What is the full form of IAM? Anyone?
Identity Access Management.
Who said this?
It's me.
Jyotsna or Madhavi?
Said.
Yes.
What? Identity?
Access Management.
Access Management. Good. That's the correct one. Click on next. Oh no, give that ID also. Click next. Next. You have already given the ID. Go up.
Jobs, it's you hit JODS.
Your email ID, you have to remember that is your user ID.
Okay.
So you are able to log in. Okay. Now let me check what happened with Madhavi. Madhavi, I'm just going to just hold on here, Pawan. Let me check with Madhavi. You guys are only four people, then I can check one by one, right? Otherwise, in the big batch, only one person is going to do. It's fine. You guys can do. Yeah.
Yes, for some reason I'm having this verification issue with the code or with the call or anything. If I give the email also, let me get through it.
Okay, then once you will leave, but why this, what are the options you have selected? Maybe you have selected in this, please call me and something like that.
I've selected the code, I didn't receive, and then I've selected this call thing. But this is also, I can't receive any call right now. I don't know why.
Okay, then close it.
I'll do it later. No worries. You can proceed.
Okay, and no issues. Okay, you can just close the window, AWS console. Once again, from the Google.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, once again, just click on new tab. Open a new tab.
Yes.
Close the AWS previous AWS console sign up. Close that tab. Previous tab, I said previous tab, you can close.
Yeah, I'm doing that. Please wait.
Okay. So Madhavi, you understood how to do, right?
I'm aware of this. Like, I'll do that offline. You can proceed with the other things. Like, everybody is ready.
Okay.
Please go ahead and
Okay. Jyotsna, your account is ready, right?
Yeah, my account is ready.
Okay, great. So let me make Srikant as a presenter.
Okay.
Srikant. So let me explain you this console, AWS console. So scroll up top.
Yeah, this is
start
top.
With top. Okay, There is a little bit lacking, okay, 4 to 5 second lacking sometimes. So in extreme left, you can see that AWS and arrow icon, right? That is a home icon. Whenever you are going to click, it will
again
navigate to your home page. Okay. After that, you can see that there is a service, right?
Yes.
And also there are, it is a drop down. Click that drop down. Okay. So these are the services offered by AWS Cloud, like in compute, EC2, okay. In storage, S3, EFS, there are so many services. In compute itself, in Lambda, that is our serverless, serverless, you know, computing, and also batch. There are so many services out there, right?
Yes.
Storage, machine learning, AI, there are so many things are there. That's the reason they have so many certifications and learning path. Okay.
Yeah.
If you are going to take, so you should not be, you know, they are not expecting that you should be a master of each and every service. Okay. Whatever maybe service is coming under solution architect, we are going to discuss only those stuff. Okay. We are not going to touch machine learning, AI, and all this stuff. Clear?
Yes.
Okay. Close this. Clear where we have to find out the services? All of you. There is a search box you guys are able to view. Okay, you can type your service name, like just type the EC2 only. EC2. That's all, EC2. Just type, do not click, just type on your search box. I think you have already clicked.
Yeah.
Okay, so whenever you are going to click EC2, wait, let me explain this thing. If you already click, so it will show you the EC2 dashboard. Each and every instance and resource or services have their own dashboard. Clear?
Yes.
Each and every, either it is a ELB, either it is, you know, EC2, either it is a, you know, ECS, either it is a Lambda, anything, any function. Okay, go back. See, click again the service.
AWS.
Yes, after that, there is a drop down. See, wait. Here, all services, here, why search box is present here? Because there are so many services. Okay. So maybe the service which we are not able to view, or we are not able to, you know, check manually here. So we can
directly
type the service name. And it will show you, like just type EC2 only, capital E, capital C, and numeric 2.
Yeah.
Enter first one. Enter. Click, hit on enter button. Select from. So again, it is reaching to what? Instance dashboard, that is it. What is the instance name? EC2. Correct? Nice.
Yes.
Yeah.
EC2. So, okay. Now, again, click on home page. That is AWS.
Yeah.
In extreme left, before service, there is AWS home icon.
Yeah.
Okay. Again, it come to the home page. After that, after services, go to, you know, little bit left.
Yeah.
Same row. Okay, left. There is a bell icon. Okay, right hand side. Your right.
Yeah. Yeah.
Right. Same row. Right. There is a bell icon. There is a bell icon. Correct. So this bell icon will show whenever any kind of notification you have set, or any kind of, you know, like you are going to create any virtual machine or database or any load balancer, anything, then it will give you the notification. Okay. And maybe sometimes what happened, we used to set, okay, if the bill will be $1, then you have to give the notification, and also
To get our channel membership, click onto the join button, select the 3D99 plan and grow your skills immensely.
AWS will, this is what notification we can create, whatever the amount you can put, suppose every $200, one notification mail should be triggered into my mail ID. Like that you can configure also from the billing section. So this is what notification service. After that, your Gmail Srikant.
Yeah, I can't hear you. Hello.
Rohit, I can't able to hear you.
Hello.
Yeah.
Actually, there is some network issues here. Okay, that's the reason. So after clicking on this, you know, user ID, you can see that my account ID.
Yes.
Okay, please note down this account ID. This will be helpful in future. You can log in with your account ID also if you forget your username. Okay. After that, there is what my organization. Maybe you are, you know, working some organizations and all. There is what I told you, right? There are two tabs are there, professional and personal, correct?
Yeah.
You guys have selected personal. If you are going to select professional, then what may be XYZ organization you are working, you have to give. Okay. And who is going to pay it? Anything will happen, then it will go to your office mail ID. After that, my service code. Hello. After that, my service codes, my billing dashboard. Okay. Yeah. Click on my billing dashboard. Click on my billing dashboard. It will show you, billing dashboard will show you how much till now you have used. Okay. Billing and cost management dashboard. Okay. So till now, your billing is what? As for how much you have spent? $0.
Okay.
Now click on again home button. Clear where to check how much bill till now I have, you know, how much money till now we have spent on our console. Clear or not?
Yeah.
Yes.
Where to check bill account? Okay. Again, after that, you know. Username, there is what OYO, right? Can you increase the font size?
Yes,
fine. Okay, so this is click that drop down.
Okay, yeah,
yes. So these are the regions. Okay, you know what is the region? Anyone have any idea? Just hold your answer. Anyone have any idea what is the region?
I think these are the zones, availability zones in
cloud service. Hello.
He's lost.
Pawan, Srikant, what is region?
Is it Jones?
It's what? Zone.
Zone.
Yeah. So basically, okay, let me explain you what is region. Region is a geographical area. What is the region? Region is a geographical area where AWS have situated, or you know, where AWS have created their data center. Clear? But for security purpose, they will not give you the exact address. Getting?
Yeah.
You will not find out what is the exact address of data center. Any doubt? Inside the region, there are so many availability zones. Okay. Clear? What is the region? Clear or not?
Yes, clear.
Yes, we're clear on that.
Okay. One more thing. Whatever maybe you are going to take the service, it also depends upon the cost, is also depends upon the region. Let me just give you a simple example. If you are going to create the any virtual machine in Mumbai region or Asia Pacific or South India region, the cost of the VM will be less as compared to East US. Clear or not?
Yes, clear.
Yeah.
Okay, so cost is also depends upon the region. The region definition is what? Geographical area. Okay, so cost is also depends upon the region. And after that, support. So what is the use of that, you know, region? Clear?
Yes.
Okay, this is what support center, training and all. Do not select training here and do not try to get the training from AWS. They will charge you a very smart amount. Okay. Okay, so they'll charge you in dollar and
$1,500.
Okay, guys. Yeah, maybe, you know, Srikant, you have given the 70 rupees, right? $1, correct? 72
yeah.
In
it. Yeah.
Yeah, so maybe you have so much, so you can try this training. Okay. Do not click, and by default also do not, you know, otherwise you have already entered your credit card or debit card. They will debit. Okay, clear? A support center and all. Okay. Back to our pavilion, that is home. Okay, scroll. Can you decrease the size a little bit? Yes. Wait. In AWS Management Console, you can see that recently visited services, that is billing and EC2, correct?
Yes.
So AWS Management Console also show the recent history data. Okay. Clear?
Yeah.
After that, recent, there is what? All services. Expand that. All services after billing.
Is it all services?
Yeah.
Click that. Scroll down. Here you can find out all the services. Okay. Container, EC2, S3, all this stuff. Clear? Anyone have any doubt? Till now, everyone is clear.
Yes.
Okay. Good. Now, let me just explain you. The service of AWS is good. You can say the excellent. Like suppose you are not able to, you know, create anything and you are not able to do, if you will raise a ticket. It's also depends upon in which organization you are working and which ticketing tool they are using. Getting? So by we have to raise the request and they are going to give us the support. Okay, clear? Now we are going to discuss about now the first, that is what, virtual machine, EC2. What do you mean by EC2? Anyone have any idea?
Elastic Compute Cloud, it's a server. EC2 itself is a server.
Yeah, it's a server only, correct? Only Madhvi is giving the answer. Any other person? What is this C2?
No idea.
Okay. Don't worry. Okay. So EC2 is what? Virtual machine. Okay. Now click on EC2. Now we will try. Just now you have created the account, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So Srikant, just try to create. It will not. It will ask you to. Sometimes it will take 24 hours. Okay.
Yeah.
So close this notification. Scroll down. Yes. Wait. So launch instance, from here you can create. Click on launch instance. Click below launch instance is there, no? It is going to navigate you in the different. Okay. They are allowing. I think your account is activated. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So if your account is not activated, then it will show you. It will take, like, you know, maximum 24 hours to activate. So within 24 hours, anytime they are going to activate your account. Okay.
Yeah.
So open your one notepad. Yes. Open any notepad. Okay, now EC2 is what? What is the full form of EC2?
Elastic
Compute, right? Elastic Compute Cloud.
Yeah.
That is what? Please remember this. Yeah, EC2. So for creating EC2 is a virtual machine. For creating a virtual machine, what are the things we required? First one, from infrastructure as a service.
Yeah,
write down first one, number one. Okay, so infrastructure as a service, what are things we required?
Laptop.
We required the hardware, correct?
Hardware, virtual machine,
guys.
Yeah,
we required hardware or not?
Yes,
we need the internet, laptop, and everything.
Yes. No, those are the prerequisites. And just for creation of EC2 in the cloud, what are the things are required? We require some infrastructure, that is virtual hardware.
Mm-hmm.
Correct? We require virtual hardware or not? Guys, try to understand. First, we have to list out what are the things we required for creation of EC2. So write down first virtual hardware. Do not write first, means number one virtual hardware. Okay.
Okay.
I'm also, you know, pasting on chat, so anyone can copy also. Okay.
Yeah.
So we require virtual hardware, that is hardware. So what is that? In hardware, we have already clicked in EC2, right?
Yeah.
You get the hardware. You have clicked or not?
Yes, yes.
Okay, yes. Second thing, we need operating system, platform as a service. Operating system. Minimum these two things are required or not?
Yes.
Yeah.
One more thing, whenever in whenever we are going to create any virtual machine, we require RAM also, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So write down third RAM. RAM, RAM. What is the full form of RAM? Anyone can say?
Random access memory.
Random access.
Good one. After that, some network, right?
Yeah.
Guys, yes. Are you able to understand or not? Next. Anyone can say?
Device.
Yes, disk. Okay, etc. Just etc. Then we'll clear. Okay, so just now you can share your screen for just share the AWS console. Okay, so you have already selected. Wait. You have already selected. Now yes. Here we have to select operating system, right?
Yeah.
So scroll down and just select free window. Scroll down. Which one option will be available? Free window.
Free window. A launch using RPS.
Yeah. This one. Free window is there, na? Microsoft Windows Server 2019 base.
Windows.
Not that.
Below that.
Just.
This one.
Microsoft Windows Server 2019 base. Yes.
Select.
That one, select, click, yes, click on select. Okay, scroll down. So T2 micro is only free. So always we have to select T2 micro only. Do not select any other size. Okay, because we are doing lab here.
Can I select?
Yeah, it is already selected by default. Okay, now you can see that in the below review and launch, there's a blue button icon, review and launch, click that. Rest of the part, whatever the default it is there, we are going to take launch, click on launch. Here you can see that. Wait, right now I don't want to access that particular virtual machine. I don't want, don't worry, I will explain you later. Right now only how to create that process, just focus on that process. Okay, so select, click on the drop down, first one, choose an existing, proceed without a key pair.
Okay. Can I click that one? Proceed with
the Yes. Now there's a checkbox.
Yeah.
Launch instance. Click on launch instance. And one more thing, guys. Whatever maybe instance you are creating. Okay, wait here. You can see that your instance is now launching. Click that. There is IE01. Yes, that link I'm talking. Click that link. So again, it will navigate to the EC2 dashboard. So it is what? Running, correct? Running. Now we have to give the name of EC2. Scroll up, scroll down, scroll left. You are moving to your right, okay?
Yeah.
No, not there. In the, you know, EC2 instance row. First row, that is the column. No. There only.
Yeah.
Yeah, below the name. Mm-hmm. Yes, click that. Editor is there. Yes, click that. Give EC2 test 01 name. EC2 test 01. Save it. Click on save. Okay. So you can see that your instance name is what? EC2. Instance status is what? Running. What is the instance type? T2 micro. status is what? Still it is what? Initializing. So the process of creating the EC2 is not completed yet. It is in progress. Okay. You have not set any alarm.
Yes.
What is the availability zone? That is US East 2A, and public DNS is already created. You can see, and public IP.
Cool.
What is IP? You know, right? How to check the IP address of laptop? You guys aware of that?
Yeah, in the network.
IP config.
Yes, open the CMD and run the IP config. Okay. Now scroll right. After public, you know, you can see that monitoring is disabled. What is monitoring? Wait just a second. Wait, let me explain you what is monitoring. This is a very important point. Okay, so monitoring is a process by which we are going to watch our instance activity, or we are going to monitor our instance activity. Instance means what? Anything, EC2, database, whatever may be. Okay. Clear?
Yes.
After that, security group name. So launchware, this is what default security group it will take. And launch time, when you have launched today, yes. Itself, right?
Yeah.
12th. So everything, every data is present here. Scroll down, scroll left. So you can see still it is what? Initializing status check. You can see initializing. So it will take 2-3 minutes to initialize completely. There is a refresh button before action.
Yeah.
There is a refresh button. No, not there. Action, are you able to see the action drop down?
Actions.
Little bit up. Yeah, actions. Little bit up. Not there. Up. Before that, there is a what? Refresh button. Before that. Refresh it. So you can see that status check is what? 2x2 checks. It is completed. Now your EC2 is provisioned. So for creating a virtual machine, how much time it will take? 2-3 minutes, correct?
Yeah.
And your VM will be ready. But practically, if we are going to buy, you know, any infrastructure, physical infrastructure, how much time it will take? 1 day minimum to install everything. But this is what, everything is completed within 3-4 minutes. Clear or not? Tell me. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
All of you, Madhvi, are you able to create the EC2 or not?
Yeah, as I told you, I couldn't create the account itself. I need to verify what's going on with the phone numbers or everything. I'll do it later, and by tomorrow, I can share the screen and everything, the console and everything.
Okay, great. Jyotsna, you have created, or you or understood? You have understood how to create.
I will create afterwards.
Yeah, good. Srikant,
yeah.
You, at least you have understood how to create, right?
Yes, yeah.
Okay. Now, whatever maybe instance you are creating, please delete the instance, because unnecessary it will charge you. Okay?
Wait.
No, wait. Right now in action, it will be disabled. First, okay. select EC2 test 01, the checkbox. Select that.
Mm-hmm.
Now, you can go to the action. Drop down. Now you can see that everything is what? Visible. Instance state. Yeah. Scroll down. Instance state. Yeah. Click that. First, we have to stop instance. Wait. First, we have to stop. It's running state. Click on stop instance. First one. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So you can see that. Green message come successfully, you are able to stop. Correct? Now close all the notification. Both the notification. Okay. Now again go to action. Scroll down. instance state, terminate instance, terminate this. Click on terminate. Yes, terminate. Now refresh it, whether it is terminated or not. It will take a little bit time. Okay, so it is what? Instance state is what? Terminated. Clear?
Yeah.
Guys, yeah. Okay, you can create the instance from here also. In right hand side, you can see that launch instance, right?
Launch instance, yeah.
Click that. And now you can create the same procedure. Okay. Now click on home page. There are so many. Do not create unnecessary. Why? See, you have some limited dollar. Okay.
Yeah.
So do not waste your dollar because we have to do so many labs. Okay. Now, right now, click on EC2. Recently visited services. EC2. Click that. And right now, I want to check on dashboard. What are the new things I have created? EC2 we have deleted. So you can see that again right now in resources running instance. Wait, not in resources.
Yeah.
Under the resources, running instance is 0, right?
Yeah.
Dedicated host is 0. Volume is 0. Key pairs are 0 because we have not created, right? Placement groups are 0. Elastic IPs are 0 because public IP we have already. If EC2 we have deleted, it means what? We have deleted public IP also. Snapshots, there is no snapshot. Load balancer, no. But in security group, you can see that there are two security group, right?
Yes.
Click that, the security group. So here you can see that there are two types of security group. One is default and one is what? Launch wizard. Correct?
Yeah.
Security group name. So all of you, please do not delete the default security group from your console. Otherwise, again, we have to create a new account.
No.
Please note down on your notepad and all.
Yes.
Okay. Please do not delete the default value of anything. Okay. Now, please select the first security group. Because at the time of creation of EC2, it was created automatically. Okay. Now go to action. Delete security group is coming. Scroll up.
Delete security.
Yes, click that. Delete it. Now let it be default, do not do anything. Refresh it, close and click on home. Click on EC2. Let me check how many. EC2. So how many security group now? Only one, right?
Yeah.
Okay, sometimes what happen, it is not updating. Sometimes it will not show, although you have already deleted. Again, in this page you have to come and click on refresh button before the setting icon. Yes, click that. Click once again. So you can see that only all the instance related stuff like running instance, dedicated host, all these are what? Refreshed. Get refreshed. All of you understood?
Yes.
Yes, clear.
Yeah.
Any doubt? So tomorrow, please, try to practice in your home and try to delete each and everything. Tomorrow, I will pick anyone. Like I will pick Jyotsna, I can pick Madhvi also. I can pick Srikant. I know Srikant is already completed. Pawan. And you have to show me how to create and how to delete.
To get our channel membership, click onto the join button, select the 399 plan and grow your skills immensely.
How to clean your console. because this is very important. You guys are going to, if you are, you have already created and you are not deleting, it means what? Something they are going to charge. So you should be a cost optimizer solution architect. Okay.
No.
So today I'm just going to wind up here itself. Okay, only 1 hour class. Okay, on daily basis. Any doubt from today lecture? Tell me. Any doubt?
Can we get the backend information like the slides or any theoretical related information to this? Like we didn't get anything related to yesterday's session.
Theory, that is what I'm explaining you, right? See, in cloud, always we are going to no issues. I will provide you for a study material once the session will be completed. For theory, I will provide you the AWS, standard material. Don't worry for that. But try to understand more focus on lab because they will not ask you question directly from the theory. Okay.
Sure.
After completion of after completion of this course, we will provide you the AWS, for a study material. So you just go through that and you will easily crack the exam.
Please enroll our general membership for $399 plan to get access of all the parts.
Along with that, you can access our other tutorials such as Docker, Ansible, Jenkins, Terraform, Splunk, AWS, Azure, and various other DevOps related premium tutorials with our channel membership. If you would have any issues with our channel membership, you can drop an email to us at contact@devopschool.com, or you can also unsubscribe from channel membership anytime if you don't want to continue or did not like the video. To get our channel membership, click onto the join button, select the $399 plan and grow your skills immensely.
Please be kind enough to like it and you can comment any of your doubts and queries. We will reply to them at the earliest.
Thanks for watching.